Please take small children by the hand and watch your step onto the moving platform. The platform is moving at the same speed as your time machine vehicle. Please take small children by the hand and watch your step onto the moving platform. The platform and your time machine vehicle are moving at equal speed. The slide of your time machine will close automatically. For your safety, remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the vehicle. And please watch your children.
One.
The sliding doors on your time machine will close automatically. For your safety, remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the vehicle, and please watch your children.
How are you? Thanks, love.
The sliding doors on your time machine will close automatically. For your safety, remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the vehicle, and please watch your children. Remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the vehicle, and please watch your children at all times.
During your slow-moving journey, your time machine will slowly rotate back and may stop momentarily. For your safety, remain seated at all times. During your slow-moving journey, your time machine will slowly rotate backward and then stop momentarily. For your safety, remain seated.
This is Spaceship Earth Control. Welcome aboard. On the map in front of you, please show us where you're from. What can you put your time travel for?
We are already unknown. We are already unknown. is born. The United States of America.
Rome falls, and the Great Library of Alexandria in Egypt is burned. Much of our learning is destroyed, lost forever. Or so we think. It turns out there are copies of some of these books in the libraries of the Middle East, being watched over by Arab and Jewish scholars. Call it the first backup system. The books are saved, and with them our dreams of the future.
People with a passion for shaping the future put the power of the computer in everyone's hands.